stuff. I can move my sixth graders last year, and I'll move my seventh graders in public tomorrow. And when you practice stuff, the better you'll get. Keep your head up. And again, like I said, if you have some type of ball at home, you can practice this stuff every single day.
Tournament.
Right. Things turned around.
Oh boy, did it turn around.
Wow.